whether it's Akam or Vincent pushing up, and then anytime you can put any of the center backs out wide, like in that previous situation where Olave came out, you get those hard runs in the box, and then you're able to win.
Here's when the fire strike first. Would like those numbers to shade, though, a little more in their favor with more wins. Popped over the top, Melia punches it away.